comes to open borders, a few days ago I was down on the border in Arizona, and I'll tell you, it was a tiny little fence. My 5-year-old daughter could have crossed that border in all of about 10 seconds.